rips one to the gap in right center field. That one's going to get down, and it's going to go roll all the way to the wall. Quinlan racing around third. He will score. Jensen all the way to third, and he will make it sliding. A gapper from Max Jensen, a triple. And Cornell with the early 1-0 lead. That right field, right center field. Now Wall will drive one to center. Bañez going back towards the 397, back to the wall. And that one is off the top of the wall. Wall rounds first. He will cruise into second. Coming in to score is Jensen at third base, DHing. And now that one's shot to right field. Freeman going back, and he will watch that one go. Another home run for Mark Quattrani. And the Big Red take a 5-0 lead in the first.
Didn't even need the bullpen for that one.
A booming shot to right. Freeman gave a little bit of chase, but you could see it off the end of the bat. And
huge impact in the series.
That one is ripped. Oh, and caught.
Whoa.
By Jensen, just as you talk about him making nice plays. Here's the 3-1 pitch to Waugh. And Waugh gets a hold of one and sends one to the gap. That one will get down for extra bases. Quinlan will score. Davis will score. Waugh steams into second. His second double of the ball game. Waugh at second. And he shoots that one right to the hole between first and second. Waugh rounding third, and they are going to send him. Freeman comes up throwing. Play at the plate. He's safe. Waugh gets in there with the slide. Now Quattrani. No, excuse me. That's Mac. No, he'll ground out to first. No, he won't ground out. The throw gets away. Wall will come in to score.